Thank you. Nefertiti? Was she a pharaoh? Or a god? Nefertiti worshipped the Aten, but who holds it now? Ra's light.
Ugh!
The great god dies. And the Aten is taken up by his successor. Was he ever a god? Or only a mortal? I banish you to the Radiant Plains! I hope these likenesses of the gods soothe Kui.
Thank you.
His father, Akhenaten, passed down the orb. Tutankhamun wanted to restore balance, entrusted it to the priests of Amun. But Isidora distorted the ritual in the name of vengeance. She betrayed her own gods.
You're behind these soldiers at my door.
You lied to me in Thebes.
Don't be naive. I told you all I could. If I betrayed the others, I would be dead already.
The relic. You knew of its power.
No. Until you came to my shop with bloody blades and a debt to be paid.
A debt still owing.
You're Aten. We searched for it and it eluded us. A gilded myth of order, truth, justice, painted upon the walls of a heretic's tomb. And after what happened, I stopped looking.
What happened?
Slaughter. Of some poor soul who tried to stop our desecration. I never knew who did not want to know, but I profited, and for that, my heart is heavy.
Then lighten it.
When you came to Thebes, I started searching again, and I knew someone had found it.
Did you discover who has the relic?
That knowledge is shrouded, but it does not belong to men. It holds the power of the gods.
And it won't be long before someone discovers how to harness that power completely.
Then Amun, help us all. This is where the trail led me. Bought from an antiquarian at the necropolis of the nobles.
It says the relic was used in a Ma'at ritual. A ritual long forgotten.
Take it. I am ready to leave this cursed land. The Claimer of Hearts comes for me.
My things, safe travel.
Eating.
The earth quakes. Take your place amongst the gods, Ramesses. Ramesses' temple, built so his memory would not wither. Does it keep the secret of his tomb?
The sky is overcast, the stars darkened.
Whoa. Bringer of peace, champion of Kadesh, face me. I bring you rest. Bringer of peace. Champion of Kadesh. Face me. I bring you rest.
Thank you.
your beloved Bayek.
Such greatness. But did he achieve this alone?